TikTok posted this. Preschool teacher brags about reading a book on gender identity, which includes a page that says the doctors guess a baby's gender, to a three-year-old student who then questions his gender. Preschoolers do not need to be questioning their gender. They need to be playing in sandboxes and eating worms. Someone says, I'm not that old, but I don't remember any of my teachers being this f***ed up. Yeah, me either. I've never understood how so many people can try so hard to appear unique, but somehow manage to look all the same. Yeah, literally, you pull up one of those videos and you know exactly what the person's gonna say.